Greetings, LGs. It's your girl, Designer Dom, back again with another video. Happy Vlogmas Day 20! Today, me and my mom, hey mom!
Hi!
And Steesty, oh, he's knocked out, are going to IKEA, and then we're gonna pick up Maddie, and then later on we're going to Alexis Play. So we're on our way to IKEA just to just to look at some stuff for my room makeover that I will be posting in the future, sooner than later, once it's done and everything like that. And yeah, we're going there just to look at stuff. We love home decor, so we always go to IKEA and iHome and all these other places that you could think of, and just kind of vision our future homes, our future, you know, spaces that we're going to.
Our future.
What, you're not gonna have multiple homes? Okay, anyway, so yeah, we're gonna go over there and see what we can find. We love a little trip. This is gonna be fun, so we're on our way and I'll see you there. We obviously didn't get another one. Look at this mini chair. I want it.
Oh, Maddie would get lost in here.
This is not, I can't have this in my room. I don't know. This is for babies? It's so cute. See, this is what I want in front of my bed. This right here? Yeah, like.
That small?
No, bigger. This is a cute little room.
This is a cute
little room.
I like the, ooh, just, we're going to fabric store. We're going to get these little leather pieces. So good.
Yeah, I wanted to make a jacket out of it. Should I make a jacket out of something like this?
Yeah.
Oh, this would be nice in my room. This is cute.
Apartment. I really want this in my room.
Oh, come over here. Don't copyright. I think it's so crazy how they do this in IKEA. Like,
oh, hey, it's mom.
Like, how do they create a bathroom? They created all these little houses, all these little apartments. Watch out. Like, come into my kitchen, in my living room. From my bedroom. Oh, me again. Let's check the fit. Quick fit.
Can I help you?
Hi, can I get an espresso and a cappuccino?
Okay.
Right. Thank you, thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a good day. This is my cappuccino, but where's my espresso?
Ladies, stop getting on my nerves.
What? This is how you treat your customers?
Here you go, ma'am.
Thank you. Have a great day.
You too.
Ali said he doesn't like this. He thinks it's dumb. This is the mirror I want. Fit check. Fit check. Fit check. This is cute though. I really like how they do that. Oh, cute little shower. Toilet. Would you guys get a kitchen like this? This color? I totally would.
Greetings, all G's. It's your girl, Designer Dom. Back again with another video.
We're rushing to pick up Maddie. We just ran through IKEA to exit because you know there's only one exit and we're like struggling to get out and we only have 15 minutes to pick up Maddie. So we're in a rush. Bye, IKEA. So we picked up Maddie and she's kind of a little aggro. Look at her face. Her face explains exactly how her mood is today. And I had something special for her. But she was rude to me when she came in the car. So, I'll try again tomorrow. Maybe she'll be nice. It sure is some stickers. But yeah. I'll see you guys when we get to Alexis' concert. I mean, not concert. Play. Alexis, play. Yes?
Aww.
Aww, are you?
Mm-hmm.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
For real, for real?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe I'll have something else that's special too that you might like. All right, see you guys there. Tell everybody how much you love it.
Hey everybody, this is Kiki's room and I love her room. It's so cool. She did it all by herself. But just a little help with Gigi. And this is a cool thing that she made.
Yeah?
I'm so surprised.
You're so surprised?
Mm-hmm. It's my dream come true, seeing a room like this.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
I wish I could see this room.
You want to spend the night?
I wish I could see this room. It looks amazing.
Well, maybe you can spend the night with me on one of the Fridays. Like this.
If I will, but I'm going to have some fun with Kiki. After Christmas, after my day, guess what, you guys? I'm having a pajama party at my school, and we're gonna bring all our games to have some fun. And we're also gonna watch a movie.
What? For real?
Mm-hmm.
That's so exciting. And you're gonna bring your sleeping bag?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. When are you gonna do that?
After
Christmas?
No, after this day, it's gonna be it.
Well, tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh.
Look, that kind of looks like an M. Look behind you.
It looks like a what? M for Maddie? Mm-hmm. Oh, you're right.
Anyway, see you later, guys.
Currently at the play.
Tommy! Oh, God. What am I gonna do? I'm stuck here in the forest where no one will ever find me. I don't know where the boys went. I don't know where Cam is. I'm gonna die out here all alone. There's only one thing left to do. It was a vlog! So geez, what he was gonna be a little different. Basically, I'm stuck in the forest with no service, no food, and no possible way of finding my way back to camp. If you're watching this video, I'm either back in my mom's basement, safe from harm's way, or I'm dead. And this is the video that's playing at my funeral. Either way, make sure to smash that like button and hit that bell to be notified every time I upload a new video. I'm glad I got that out of the way. I should probably try to find my way back to camp. Ooh, I think I heard something coming from that creepy looking cave that says, keep out, do not enter. Can anybody hear me? This isn't funny, guys. I was just joking. Hi, Mom. I don't know if I have any service here, but can you please pick me up from the east side of the forest? And make sure Reginald isn't in the car with you. Claire still isn't over him yet. See you soon. Hopefully.
Wendy? What is this about Reginald?
It's nothing! I was just talking to my mom.
That's not the point. Why are you talking about Reginald? Is it my Reggie? So it is. You better explain yourself before I leave you here stranded forever.
So you know how my name is Wendy? Well, I was kind of named after my mom.
So Reggie's girlfriend, Wendy, is your mom?
Yes.
And that makes him your stepdad.
Wait, please don't leave me.
You know what, Wendy? You and Reginald have a lot in common. You're both liars. On the first day of camp, you pretended that you didn't even know who he was. Why did you do this? Was it to get back at me? Is this Reggie's way of making fun of me?
It's not like that.
You keep saying that, but yet you always end up hurting someone.
Oh my gosh, Wendy, there you are! I was so worried. Are you okay? Where's Claire?
I don't know. I haven't seen her.
She probably just went back to camp.
Or she's talking about Reginald again. Just kidding. We should probably go back.
Shh, 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 shh.